I got 99 problems, and they all bitches wish I was jiggling. Carefree living, but I'm not Sean or Martin Lee. I'm the Cleveland nigga, rolling with the looking board. You know how I be when you start living large. I control my own life, Charles was never in charge. No sitcom can teach Scott about the drama or even explain the troubles that haunted my mom. On Christmas time, my mom Christmas crying. Got me most of what I wanted, how'd you do it, mom? Huh? She got the toys I would play with in my room by myself. Why he by himself? He got two older brothers, one hood, one good. Independent, no, the sister kept me flying when she could. But they all didn't see the little bit of sadness in me. Scotty, I've got some issues that nobody can see. And all of these emotions are pouring out of me. I bring them to the light in you. It's only right, this is the soundtrack to my life. The soundtrack to my life.
I'm paranoid like a sixth sense. Since my father died, I ain't been right since. And I tried to piece the puzzle up the universe. Split an acre shrooms just so I could see the universe. I try to think about myself as a sacrifice, just to show the kids they ain't the only ones who up at night. The moon will illuminate my room, and soon I'm consumed by my doom. Once upon a time, nobody gave a fuck. It's all said and done, and my cock's been sucked. So now I'm in the cut, alcohol in the womb. My heart's an open sore that I hope heals soon. I live in the cocoon, opposite of Cancun, where it is never sunny, the dark side of the moon. So it's more than light, I try and shed some light on the man. Not many people love this planet understand.
I've got some issues that nobody can see. And all of these emotions are pouring out of me. I bring them to the light for you. It's only right, this is the soundtrack to my life. The soundtrack to my life.
It's close to going, trying some coke, and a happy ending be slitting my throat. Ignorance to cope, man. Ignorance is bliss. Ignorance is love, and I need that shit. If I never did show, then I'd probably be a myth. If I cared about the blog, then I'd probably be a jackass. Don't give a shit what people talking about, fam. Hey, you shook my hand, but I keep the sanitizer on deck. Hope I really get to see 30. Wanna settle down, stop being so flirty. Most of the green faces be the most dirty. I just need a thoroughbred cook when I'm hungry. Ass all chunky, brain is insanity. Only things that calm me down, pussy and some Cali tree. And I get both, never truly satisfied. I am happy, that's just a saddest lie.
I got some issues that nobody can see. And all of these emotions are pouring out of me. I bring them to the light for you. It's only right, this is the soundtrack to my life. The soundtrack to my life. 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 To my life.
Now when the sun come up, I'll be there to say what up in the morning. Brush my teeth, find that clip I've been looking for since last night. I feel so caught up in the bud. I float somehow in my bedroom. Turn around, see myself in the mirror. I guess I'm cool. And those happy thoughts in my head, I'm feeling like I'm Peter Pan. Minds the tights and the birds. Happy to see how far I've come to the same place. It began my dreams, imagination. Perfectly at peace, so I move along a bit higher.
I'll be up a bit away, up a bit away. Cause they gon' judge me anyway, so whatever. I'll be up a bit away, up a bit away. Cause in the end they'll judge me anyway, so whatever.
Okay.
The end is never the end. A new challenge awaits. A test no man could be prepared for. A new hell he must conquer and destroy. A new level of growth he must confront himself. The machine and the ghost within. This is the journey of the man on the moon.
Done this before and that's cool and all, but I want you to try this one. That's cool. Don't worry.
Get ready, pop it, let's go. Intergalactic, you and me. Intergalactic, you and me. Get ready, pop it, let's go. Intergalactic, you and me. Intergalactic, you and me.
I want you to dream of peace until I found you. Once upon a time, baby, I want you to dream so sweet until I had a taste of you. Once upon a time, baby, reaching out to outer space, dancing to awesome sounds. This all new to you. I'm reaching out to hold you close so I don't slip away. Explore a new approach, a whole new free, I say.
Get ready, pop it, let's go. Intergalactic, you and me. Intergalactic, you and me. Get ready, pop it, let's go. Intergalactic, you and me. Intergalactic, you and me. Get ready, pop it, let's go. Intergalactic, you and me. Intergalactic, you and me. Get ready, pop it, let's go. Intergalactic, you and me. Intergalactic, you and me.
I know it's easy to imagine, but it's easier to just do. See, if you can't do what you imagine, then what is imagination to you? Just a waste of space in your brain to take the place of hate or things all the same. Tell me your secrets, the things that make you tick. I like when you talk because your voice is angel-esque. Ay, I want to kiss you on your space below your navelette. The place that you keep me so moist like a toilet. This will mark the day our minds and souls will connect. Let's not forget the sex. My heart you can collect. Nah, nah, nah. My heart you can collect. Nah, nah. My heart you can collect. Just one more cap, babe, babe, babe. Have just one more stem, babe.
Get ready, pop it, let's go. Intergalactic, you and me. Intergalactic, you and me. Get ready, pop it, let's go. Intergalactic, you and me. Intergalactic, you and me.
Falling into a deeper psychedelic state to escape the prison of our reality, our hero becomes trapped in his own peaceful place, which immediately becomes his sanctuary, a place filled with his wildest dreams. This is his new home.